New details about a toddler who accidentally shot himself in the head in Sheridan. Sources tell KDKA the person who took the little boy to the hospital apparently dropped the child off and then ran out, leaving the toddler behind. We're told the boy's mother got a call about it and she showed up about 2 hours later. Police are working to find out who made that call and who took the toddler to the hospital. Investigators say a bullet grazed the boy's head after he somehow got a hold of a family member's gun at a home on Glasgow Street.